Dear students, welcome to Healthcare Engineering YouTube channel. We are sharing many innovative project ideas for the biomedical engineering students in this video series. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay tuned with us to get more and more project concepts. If you find some interesting project ideas and want to do that as your project, our engineering team is ready to support to your entire project. Please contact us for the further details to this given mail ID below. We are very active in these social media platforms. Please join with us to keep in touch with us and to get all our amazing updates instantly. All the links are given in the description below. We are releasing this kind of project idea video every Friday, so stay tuned with us. In this video, we are going to see how to develop a portable cell phone microscope. When people get sick, they generally go to their doctor to get a prescription for what ails them and feel better if they follow the medication properly. If the root cause for the disease is a pathogenic microorganism, the doctor definitely need a lab report for the further treatments. For example, viral fever, dengue fever, bacterial diseases, and several other diseases caused by microorganism can be included. In the medical lab, there are so many different types of microscope available for diagnostic process. From light microscopes to well sophisticated electron microscopes are the devices using for studying microorganisms to find out a proper solution for the diseases which they cause to mankind. Mobile phone technology is well reached from top to bottom corners of the world. It is rare to find someone who is without a cell phone. The reason is everyone has cell phone is for communication from wherever they and everyone can afford to buy a cell phone according to their budget. It is not compulsory requirement whether the cell phone owner is well educated to handle it. Mobile phone microscopes are a natural platform for point of care imaging, but current solution required an external powered illumination source, thereby adding bulk and cost. In this project, we present a mobile phone microscope that uses the internal flash or sunlight as the illumination source, thereby reducing complexity whilst maintain functionality and performance. The microscope is capable of both bright field and dark field imaging modes, enabling microscopic visualization of samples ranging from plant to mammalian cells. In this work, we described a 3D printed microscope add-on clip that enables transmission bright field and dark field microscopy on a mobile phone without any external powered light source or additional illumination optics. For bright field transmission mode, our design takes advantage of the integrated phone flash together with diffuse reflection in a similar manner to that previously noted. The 3D printed device itself has the necessary geometry to create diffuse transmission illumination without employing an external diffusely reflective object behind the sample. Moreover, dark field imaging is made possible by designing the clip so that ambient light only can illuminate the sample via internal reflection within the sample glass slides. As a result, we can observe samples that are nearly invisible under bright field operation due to low absorption or reflective index contrast, such as cells in media. Because this design requires no external power or light sources, it is particularly robust, making it ideal for use in remote areas and field work. So, if you feel that this video is informative, please give us a like and kindly share it with your friends who may also get some useful ideas. Also leave us some comments about your opinions on these videos. Thank you.